because over 30,000 has already been purchased since we noticed it, but we made two cargo deliveries. See the landing pads being covered. You see our capacity is, we've used 24,584 out of 25 tons. That 24,584 is, well, not all of that. It's probably around 20,000 of it is tritium already. Now we're set up to sell tritium at 99,900. So if someone needed it bad enough, and it, since I play, well, it's in all settings, so so even in open, people in open could buy tritium from our fleet carrier, but I'm not worried about selling it. Somebody wants to buy it for 99, that's fine. We'd make a little bit.
Attention all ships, this carrier is about to engage the frame shift drive. Please move to a safe distance.
55 seconds. On our way. Thank you for watching our video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button in the lower right hand corner of the video. Doesn't cost you anything. YouTube gives you up to 2,000 subscribes to hand out to YouTube channels that you watch for free. Doesn't cost you anything. And it really helps out the channels, so we could use one. YouTube requires 1,000 subscribes from each YouTube channel. So, and after 9 months, we have less than 200, so we could really use it. Underneath the video, you see ways of donating and joining our Patreon and locating the fleet carrier to donate tritium to it. So, really help us out. Underneath the video to the far left, you'll see our YouTube channel, GFM_RDG, where there's over 1,000 more videos to watch. Get over to Coat's Hub. 143 light seconds. And get a load of tritium. All we need is one. One load. It's directly behind us. The station. Again, we just need one load. But we're going to go over to the Dabbs Hope area from here. Hit a few of the material traders and now, if we had to fill up, if we had to add 20,000 tons of tritium, you know, that might be interesting. That would be a true dash, but we usually don't let it get down that low. And I offloaded all our cargo missions. that we had, all the cargo, so we're free to go wherever. Have absolutely nothing on board except for me and some materials, but materials can't be stolen. Credits can't be stolen. If you die, you respawn with your credits and with your materials. It shouldn't take long. We're just going to go to commodities and we're going to load up. They got 60,000, so they've used up about half, and it's at 42.78. When I first saw it, it was 41 something. Okay, we have 720. Cis rate. 720 of tritium. Cis left. Well, they run out now, so we're good. There's the RGFC, it's kind of hard to see it. 143 light seconds, and there's a good chance we'll get interdicted on the way. Now, we didn't pay much for it, but it's worth 10 times what we paid. So if we have any extras, we could sell it and make almost 10 times what we paid for it. But that's really not what we're looking for. Yeah, this auto launch is really strange. Destination's behind us. Reason it's not taking it. Only taking one at a time. Okay, 15 minutes, we'll take off again. Is this right? It's amazing, it'll only take one at a time. This right? Yeah, it's still only doing one at a time. They're going to have about 100 left to sail at Hippolis Hub. About a little bit over 100. See, the problem is it says we have 43,803. That it can't have 43,803. So there's a glitch in it. Now it's the first time I've seen this, so. Nope, can't handle that much. So we gotta go to Hippolis Hub now. Is this left? And sell what we got. Well, I have to come back here to get the planetary python.
Landing gear retracted. Landing clamps disengaged. Departure complete.
Yeah, it's right in front of us. Not what we're looking for. Just left. So we're going up there. Is this left? Somebody's getting shot at over there.
Ready to engage. Four, three, two, one, engage.
Is this left? Sell the rest of this 111. Go ahead and do the material trading. Then we'll come back to the fleet carrier and pick up the planetary python. good chance we'll get interdicted. Because we have Tritium on board. I get interdicted some more. See, that's why we didn't want to carry that tritium. Constant interdictions. You want to go ahead and sell it. Just left.
Romeo Golf, India. The Federation welcomes you. Follow station protocols and enjoy your visit, Commander. Landing permission granted. Vectoring for approach to landing pad 380. Clear for automated approach vectoring.
Well, we at least all sailed the 111 or whatever we have. And make a little bit, and fleet carrier is completely full of tritium, and all that's good. Pain in the neck, but part of that obstacle course.
Landing gear deployed.
Appreciate you coming along. Be sure to look to the lower right hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. It'll really help us out with YouTube. They require 1,000 subscribes, and after 9 months we have less than 200.
Contact thrusters offline, deploying ground services.
We're gonna sail. They'll pay 47. See, we sold that little part for more than we paid for the whole load. And made a profit on top, 2 million more. Okay. Our yttrium did pretty good. Now on phosphorus, we want to leave that in there. But we'll gather phosphorus, so I'm not worried about that. Sulfur, we want to leave that in there. Okay, that's it. So that's right. We have nothing. So we're good. Let's go back to the fleet carrier. Sys left. Get the planetary. And we'll be done. Well, we still need to go over to the manufactured.
Ship restraints retracted. Access corridor is clear.
We can check out the high density composites and just see what the count is on those. We can tell if we've been to the manufactured material trader. Sys left. We'll end this video here at the fleet carrier, and we'll start up another one.
Your business at this
carrier.
Sys left. Please enjoy your stay with us. Access granted. Please follow standard docking protocols, Commander. You have been cleared for approach. Feel free to relax. Your docking computer is in control.
Well, at least we got to Hippolis Hub and transferred some materials and we got rid of that 111, which paid for all of our, the rest of our tritium that we have on board the fleet carrier, and we had 2 million over that, so. But we got interdicted by it, so, too. We needed to get rid of it. Well, I appreciate you coming along. Hopefully you'll come along again next time. Planetary. Make sure it's fully ready to go. Which it is. We'll go over, or possibly. Sysrite. Check our inventory real quick and look for high density deposits. See, there's 77 in there, so we don't have to go to the material trader, but it wouldn't hurt. So until the next video, we go to the material trader for manufactured materials and then go down to Dab's Hope and load up on more materials. So until the next time, thank you for watching. Goodbye.